Jiva Karja Agus Hasula Agum Goil Shiv Gamai Agus Falcha Gaji Auerklin Bord Gais Auerklin and Bord Gais. Good evening, everybody. I hope you're well and welcome to the Bord Gais Energy Theatre. We're here tonight because this would be the night we were performing our last show of the tour, but due to COVID restrictions and all that goes with it, we were not getting that opportunity. So we decided that we were going to bring the show to you anyway, or some part of the show, because I didn't want our 11th year in a row in the Bord Gais to go without having a performance here. And this is one of my favourite theatres in the entire world to perform in, and Dublin is my second home as such. So for the next half hour or so, maybe 40 minutes, we're going to bring you some songs, chats, and just some music into your home, and I hope you enjoy it. Míle buíochas.
When midnight comes, the people home tread. Seek now your blankets and your feather beds. Home comes the rover, his journey's over. Yield up the night time to old John the Dreams. Yield up the night time to old John the Dreams. Across the hills, the sun it has gone astray. Too many cares, our many dreams away. The stars are flying, your candles die. Yield up the night time to old John a dream. Yield up the night time to old John the Dreams. Both man and master in the night are one. All things are equal when the day is done. The prince, the plowman, the slave, free man, all find their comforts in old John the Dreams. All find their comforts in old John the Dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Conal early.
When sleep it comes, the dreams come running clean. The hawks of morning, they cannot reach you here. Sleep is the river flowing forever. And for your boatman, choose old John the Dreams. And for your boatman, choose old John the Dreams. Oh.
That's the opening song, which is called John the Dreams. A song that I've heard many, many times sung in many different ways, and that was an arrangement that we put together for the West Awake album in 2014, but it was done by Conal actually. And this next song is written by another Irishman by the name of Jimmy McCarthy. This song tells the story of Jack Doyle and a tale of rags to riches, back to rags again in his life story, in the demise, his rise and his demise in his life and his career. This is The Contender.
When I was young and I was in my day, sure I'd steal what woman's heart there was away, and I'd sing into the dawning, saw it blaze into the morning, long before I was the man you see today. I was born beneath the stars that promised all I could live my life without Cassandra's call. But the wheel of fortune took me from the highest point. She shook me by the bottle, if by the bottle I should fall. There in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. The ring, the rose, the matador, raise. When I die, I'll die drunk down on the street. He will count me out to 10 and clear defeat. Wrap the starry plow around me, let the pipers air resound me. There I rest until the Lord of love I meet. There in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. The ring, the rose, matador raining. Oh, there in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. The ring, the rose, the matador,
We deliberately came in here with no set list, wondering what songs we'd do. And there was we'd loads of requests coming in all over the week about different things that we were doing with tavern tunes and Jeep tunes and whatnot. But this is one song that we keep and we don't keep and we keep and we don't keep. But what I love about this song is the message in it, in that it's all about positivity and looking at the... looking at life through a half-full glass, and kind of making the most of what you've got.
And the last year we've had has been crap, to say the least. So really it's about kind of keeping going and finding other ways. Instead of going over the mountain, you go around the mountain, if that's the best way to describe it. We recorded this, we've done a few live versions of this as well, but I recorded this in 2006. And I have to say, this is one of my favourite songs to perform. And here we go. Written by the brilliant Mary Chapin Carpenter, this is Jubilee.
I can tell by the way you walk that you don't want company. I let you alone and I let you walk on. In your own good time you'll be back where the sun can find under the wise wishing tree. And with all of them may we lie under the shade and call it a jubilee. I can tell by the way you're talking that the past isn't letting you go. But there's only so long you can take it all on. Then the wrong's gonna be on its own. And when you're ready to leave it behind you, you look back and all that you'll see is the wreckage and rust that you've left in the dust on your way to the Jubilee. Go. I can tell by the way you're listening that you're still expecting to hear your name being called like a summons to all who have failed to account for their doubts and their fears. They can't add up to much without you. And so if it were just up to me, I'd take hold of your hand, say, come hear the band, play your songs at the Jubilee. Oh, 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 oh. I can tell by the way you're searching for something you can't even name, that you haven't been able to come to the table. Simply glad you came. And when you feel like this, try to imagine that we're all frail boats on the sea, just scanning the night for that great guiding light, announcing the Jubilee. I can tell by the way you're standing with your eyes filling with tears that it's habit alone keeps you turning for home, even though your home is right here where the people who love you are gathered under the wise wishing tree. May we all be considered, then straight on delivered down to the Jubilee. 'Cause the people who love you are waiting, and they'll wait just as long as need be. When we look back and say those were halcyon days, we're talking about Jubilee. Oh, oh,
'cause the people who love you are waiting, and they'll wait just as long as need be. When we look back and say those were halcyon days, we're talking about Jubilee. When we look back and say those were halcyon days, we're talking about Jubilee.
Actually, there was a song that I thought of doing that I haven't sang in a long time. And we very rarely, the only time we actually sing a song is when we're in the, when we do the acoustic shows. And when we did, and I hate this word, when we did the staycation, I hate that word. When we did the staycation last summer.
The camper van.
No, my motorhome.
That sounds an awful, staycation sounds an awful lot posher than the camper van, doesn't it?
No, the motorhome. So, when we were in the motorhome stroke camper van, we kind of went around Ireland. And we'd never done that before. Because when we're touring, we go around it all the time. But the only thing we ever see when we're working is hotels, venues, and then back on in the Jeep and driving off. So, you were just saying to me earlier on that we haven't sang this song in a long time. And I just think this kind of sums up what this summer is going to be. Mm-hmm. And it's going to be endless lines of camper vans going at 20 miles an hour, and I'm one of them. You introduce it.
Song for Ireland, written by an Englishman, Phil Colclough. Song for Ireland.
Song for Ireland. Brilliant. Here we go.
Walking all the day near tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver wing they fly, they know the call of freedom in their breasts. Saw black head against the sky with twisted rocks that run down to the sea. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day with true friends who try to make you stay. Telling jokes and news, singing songs to pass the night away. Watch the Galway salmon run like silver dancing, darting in the sun. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs where fiddlers love to play. Someone touched the bow, he played a reel, it seemed so grand and gay. Stood on Dingle Beach and cast in wild foam, we found Atlantic bass. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming in the night, I saw a land where no man had to fight. Waking in your dawn, I saw you crying in the morning light. Lying where the falcons fly, they twist and turn, all in your rare blue sky. Living on your western shore, so summer sunsets asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. And I sang a song for Ireland.
When I said earlier on at the opening part of the show that the Bord Gais Energy Theatre is my favourite place to perform, it's not only my favourite place to perform, it's also one of my favourite places to attend a show. The Bord Gais Energy Theatre is our West End, it's our Broadway. And it's the only theatre that brings in some of the most amazing shows, be it Wicked, be it Lion King, Mary Poppins. That's just to name a few of the most amazing shows I've seen here. And the one theatre that I'm just as comfortable sitting right here watching a show as I am being on the stage doing a show is here, the Bord Gais. So keep the music alive. Keep it, be it in our hearts for the moment. But we will be back, and we'll be back in this position, in that position, watching and performing in these theatres. This next song is one of my favourite songs of all time, and I recorded this in 2001. This is Sand and Water. So tonight, Beth is going to join us from the States virtually to do the backing vocals on this. And here we go. And thanks a million, Beth, for doing this, and thanks for a great song. This is Sand and Water.
All alone I didn't like the feeling. All alone I sat and cried. All alone I had to find some meaning in the center of the pain I felt inside. All alone I came into this world. All alone I someday die. Solid stone is just sand and water, baby. Sand and water and a million years gone. It's laughter fills my world, and where's your smile? I will see you in the light of a thousand suns. I will hear you in the sound of the waves. I will know you when I come, as we all will come through the doors beyond the grave. All alone I came into this world. All alone I will someday die. Solid stone is just sand and water, baby. Sand and water, and a million years gone by. Without once emerging onto the banks of an urban morning that hungered the first light much, much more than the mountains ever do. And she, like a ghost beside me, goes down with the ease of a dove and emerges unlearned, unshamed, unharmed. For she's a perfect creature, natural in every feature, and I am the geek with the alchemist on. For all of you who must discover, for all who seek to understand, for having left the path of others, and you find a very special. And it is a holy thing, and it is a precious time, and it is your only way. Forget-me-nots among the snow, it's always been, and so it goes. To ponder is death, and is life eternally. For all of you who must understand, for having left the path of others, and you find a very special hand, and it is a holy thing, and it is a precious time. And it is the only way. to ponder his death and his life eternally. One bright blue rose outlives all those 2,000 years, and still it grows to ponder his death and his life eternally.
Over the years, I've had the pleasure of working with some of Ireland's most successful and phenomenal songwriters, and one of them being Christy Hennessy. And Christy has written some of the most iconic Irish songs, from Roll Back the Clouds to Don't Forget Your Shovel. And I've recorded, what, 3, maybe 4 songs of Christy's over the years. And this one was the very first one I recorded. This is The Quest.
One night I woke from my sleeping, I saw a white stallion in front of me. With a sword in my hand, it was given to me. The sword light up the dark night, the stallion will ride through a misty sky. When you come to the crossroads, you'll know where to ride. You will turn right as you come to the sun, then you'll turn left at the moon, and then you'll ride up the mountain so high, you'll see the queen of the sea. Then I saw an old face in a white cloud. He said, all these things, they belong to me. When I gave you the earth, all I asked for was peace. And yet you would try to deface the moon. Your ways will darken the sun, and still you would reach up for the stars, but yet you have not learned to run. My stallion, I'll tell every man I'm destined to meet. I've been given the answer, and love's all we need. So will you please tell me, oh man, why of all have you chosen? For your cares have been left, and I know you believe. One day your sons will be free. One day my sons will find peace.
Listen, thanks a million. We've come to the last song. Normally, do you know what? It's kind of bittersweet because sitting here on stage in the Bord Gais, and we'll be back. We'll be back next year, and all out here will be full, like it has been every year for us for the past 11 years. Thank you for watching tonight. Stay well, stay safe, everyone. And I'll keep checking in with you throughout the week. And thanks a million to this man. He might be my right-hand man, but he's on my left, Mr. Conal Early. Big thanks to Stephen and all, Liam and all the staff here for giving us the use of the venue for this evening. So, have a great St. Patrick's weekend and a great night. Take care, folks. Thank you again. Take care. This is Hard Times.
Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears, while we yawn some sorrow with a pull. There's a song that will linger forever in our ears. Oh, hard times come again no more. There's a song that sighs of the weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more. While we see mirth and beauty and music bright and gay, their frail forms fading at the door. Though their voices are silent, their pleading looks will say, oh, hard times come again no more. Hey! There's a song that sighs of weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more. There's a pale, silent maiden who toils her life away. With a worn heart, her better days are o'er. Though her voice may be merry, she's sighing all the day. Oh, hard times come again no more. There's a song, it sighs of the weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered. Oh, hard times come again no more. There's a song, it sighs of me. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more. Oh, hard times come again.